Again, that a man who does not care about your feeling does not really deserve you. Simple. Just put it behind you and move forward. Okay? Please.
What is this again? Bayo.
This Bayo's feeling like a don now.
I mean, tearing oneself apart for someone who does not care does not really help.
That's the truth though, Tracy. I mean, you're here mourning over Bayo. You don't know what he's thinking or what he's doing right
look,
now.
Look. Hey, I don't need any of you to remind me of what Bayo is feeling or what he's not feeling. Of course I know what he's feeling. Okay? I told you what I did. I threw his engagement ring right in his face. Didn't I tell you?
Yeah, you should be celebrating now. I mean, you're free from his broke state and everything.
Amanda!
Hey, now she should be celebrating.
Throwing broke people around.
Amanda, what's your problem?
Why are you saying that?
Come in, no. If you have money, please come in.
Hey, beautiful ladies in the house.
Welcome.
Hello, ladies.
Welcome.
Come and sit down.
Yeah, thank you. Hey, now
we're just coming from somewhere. We decided to stop by to say hi and to look at your beautiful face one more time.
Okay.
Well, thank you. I love you, baby.
Nice for you to come by.
Now, wait a minute. Tracy, my girl. What's wrong with you? You look ill.
No, I'm fine.
No, Tracy, you don't give me that. You're not looking your normal self. Look at you. What's the problem?
You're not looking bright at all. What's
I'm fine. I'm fine. Seriously.
Now, Tracy, tell me. You can't tell us that crap. You know the truth. I'm sure you're hiding something.
No.
Now, tell me, ladies, which one of you here is responsible for this? Who did this to my girl? Come on, tell me. Is it you selling or Amanda? Just tell me the truth.
It's not me. It is her bio that is doing this one.
What?
Amanda. Yeah. What's wrong with your tongue?
Is it not her bio? Is it me? Is it you?
Stop
now. Now wait a minute. Who is bio?
Huh. Smith. Don't pay any attention to this girl. I don't know whatever it is she's saying. Don't.
No. Excuse me, sweetheart. Don't tell me that. Don't give me that crap. Now I want to know who is bio.
Oh yeah, tell him.
Hey,
asked me now. If he asked me, I'll
tell him who Bayo is. Tell him. Ask her.
Is he your lecturer?
Answer the question I was asking.
Who is Bayo? She has just been disillusioned by those her rotten roommates.
I don't really believe that Tracy could do such a thing, no matter how wrongly he must have approached the issue.
Fine. We had an argument. Because she could not explain why she accepted a gift from another man. But throwing our engagement ring at me. Oh my God. I couldn't believe that Tracy could have such mind.
Call her back. Talk with her. Sort things out with her. You know she's a woman. And you know women with their attitudes. You still love her, don't you?
Do not. I still love her.
Fine. Win her back for yourself. Follow your heart. Come on. You know how we used to do it those days back in school. Come on, boy. Ciao. Let me get you something to drink. Credit on my phone,
and I'm still working at the moment.
Can you do me a favor? Can you call me back, say in 30 minutes?
30 minutes.
Please, I'd love to talk to you.
Okay.
All right. Yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, you look quite much better than yesterday.
Oh, come on. Have you come here to mock me or what?
Come on. I'm just simply impressed with you, that's all.
Impressed?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, come on. You look so cool, so gentle. The dream of every man, I must say.
Oh, please, 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 please. Don't make me nervous. Please.
Talking about yesterday, how many girls of your age could take a heart from their man? But the way you handled it, you were so calculated, you were calm and very sober.
Well, let's not misunderstand it, okay? I did it because he's my man and I have to tolerate him.
You have to tolerate him?
Yes.
I see. That was quite comprehensive and shocking too.
Shocking?
Yes. Are you trying to say it's because he's your man, Abaya is your man? If it were to be another person, you would have kept on raging. I mean, that was simply arrogant and cocky.
Yes, you are right.
And you know that you were wrong, isn't it?
Anyway, why don't you come inside? Let's talk.
Oh, well, I think I like it out here. To have enough fresh air and...
Well, I am not comfortable standing out here, so what are we going to do?
Tracy, it's okay. It's okay, don't worry. I think I have to run along now because I've got an appointment.
Come on, no, I didn't mean it like that. I was just saying that maybe you can try to
It's okay, don't worry, eh? By the way, I've got a gift for you, okay?
A gift? For me?
Yeah. I just want to appreciate you because you're such a wonderful person. And you mean a lot to me. I want you to know that. I want you to know that you're a very special person to me, okay?
Why are you doing this? Why did you... What's the reason?
It's okay, because you mean a lot to me. I value you. I want you to know that.
Make yourself comfortable.
Bayo, how are you?
Uncle, I'm fine. I'm so surprised to see you.
Yes. I said let me come and see you, since you no longer want to ask about us.
Ah, no, Uncle Sam, don't talk like this. You know how my work is. Huh? So how is your family?
Oh, we are fine.
Yes, Uncle, what do I offer you? Please. You don't have to worry yourself.
Why?
No, don't have to worry yourself. I don't need any more, I'm just okay.
Okay. Bayo, man, you always does well. I traveled to the village last week. Okay. And I came back yesterday. Your father has a letter for you.
So I said, let me bring it for you immediately, just like he pleaded.
Uncle, I hope everything is fine.
There's no problem.
There's no problem. Yeah,
that's
no problem.
He's all right. Everybody. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Bayo, your father told me the content of this letter, and I'm very much in support of it. Yes, you are of age, and your father is right, because nobody can tell about tomorrow.
Yeah, Kusam, you're right. The fact is that I was already working on this.
Really?
That's okay. Good of you. Please, make yourself comfortable. Let me quickly rush to the kitchen and make food for you.
Bayo, come and sit down. You don't have to worry us.
No, Uncle Sam, I will worry
come
myself.
Come and sit down. Don't worry
yourself.
No,
Uncle Sam, please.
Drink.
Mumbo.
Yes, come in.
Hello, Amanda.
Morning.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Did you see Tracy?
Tracy? No, I didn't see her. Where is she?
She just left for a lecture with Salim.
Okay. So, you mean she left right now?
Yes. I'm surprised you didn't meet them on your way here.
No, I didn't. So, what of you? Don't you have lectures today?
No, I don't have lectures. Do you have any message for her?
Yes, just tell her that I was worried why she never called again yesterday. Because I tried her number all through yesterday and it was not available.
Her phone fell down yesterday and it got spoiled.
What? Her phone fell down?
Yes, it did yesterday morning.
Wow. That's serious. Well, however, just keep this bag for her, okay? And don't forget to tell her that I called.
Have a nice
day. You too.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
So what did you tell him?
I told him that your phone fell down and it got spot.
You told him what?
Tell me your phone fell down.
That was good, girlfriend.
What are you trying to do? I'm going to call him and tell him it's a lie.
Don't be a fool, my dear. What was that?
So you now make me like a liar, B?
You are a liar. Yes.
And you know that if I don't call him, he's going to go and buy another one for me. I don't want it.
Yes, that's the whole idea. I mean, it's high time you change this, your phone, into something bigger and better.
Sammy.
Yeah?
It's wrong. And you know it.
I don't. It's not wrong.
My sister, when they bring it, if you don't like it, please give it to me. I don't mind. Give it some. Pass it over.
Who's there?
Can I come in, ladies? Wow.
Mr. Smith.
Hi.
Hi, Mr. Smith.
How are you, ladies?
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you. Now. It's okay. Hey, what's the meaning of this? Pretty? Hello, sweetie. I never knew you could be so beautiful. I never knew you could look this gorgeous when you look so mean and terrible. What an irony, you know? When I'm mean and terrible, mind begets an attractive face. Come on, my angel. You are just my magic. My rising sun.
You are my pot of gold.
My everlasting galaxy.
My honey pot.
Oh, come on. Hey, sweetie. What's the meaning of what's happening here?
Don't mind her.
Jesus Christ.
Mind yourself.
Now, just wait a minute. What have you girls done again to her?
Nothing.
She couldn't even laugh. Despite all these beautiful names and encomiums we are pouring on her.
Can you imagine?
Let's try some other thing now. Hey, monster!
Falcon!
Look how bush meat.
What was that?
Look how bush meat.
Oh my God.
You guys are just nuts.
I will not take this from you. Now listen, I will not take that from you.
But she's local, she doesn't want to smile.
How can you call my sweetheart the local bush meat?
The bush girl, look at her.
Anyway, my darling, at least I'm happy now. I believe that she's now laughing.
Yeah.
Sweetheart, come over here. Come take this present. Okay,
you stand
this.
Up now.
Sit
down and frown.
Because it's a gift. You're going now. Look at her.
I wanted to know that I love you, okay? And I appreciate you being so wonderful, okay? Mm-hmm. You're such a wonderful person. And I urge you always to be cheerful. No matter the situation you find yourselves, always put up a smile. I love you. Okay? And do not forget, if you don't smile, what happens to your face?
Wrinkles
of time. Alright, ladies, you're so wonderful. I thank you so much for making my sweetie laugh. Maybe, just maybe, I just better run off and I'll be back. And then we go have some good
time. Please, we're looking forward to you coming back.
I'll be back.
All right, thank you.
All right.
Bye. Bye.
No problem.
You see? Let me see now.
Let
me
see. We'll launch you.
You want it now. I thought you were trying to buy it. Okay, leave that by you. Baka, you don't have money.
Thank you. Thank you.
This meat likes it not. Just
yes,
go for
yes.
It.
So, excuse me.
Two timer. Who's there?
Who
is it? Ayo. Come in. Okay, come in.
Hey. Hi, girls.
Hi.
Wow. So how is everybody doing? Sitting home?
Cool. I'm fine.
You're cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Amanda, how are you doing?
It's fine, thank you.
Sweetheart.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. Tracy,
I'm very sorry. I'm sorry for everything. It won't happen again.
I'm sorry too.
Really?
Excuse me.
That's why you're the best of all.
Thank you.
I'm sorry you've been out of contact since yesterday. she informed me this morning. So I got you a new phone.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. This is lovely, sis. Thank you.
You're welcome, baby.
I like it.
You like it?
Yes, I like it. Yes.
Okay. Well, as you can see, I'm coming straight from work, so and I'm starving. So why don't we go out and have dinner?
Really? Okay, let me change. Just give me a minute, okay?
Okay. Take your time. So, Celine, how has it been?
Fine. And you?
Well, work. As far as
we've always been committed to this relationship, haven't we?
Well, I thought so. Until 2 days ago.
Oh, come on, Bayo. I don't want us to dabble into the past. I thought we've already settled this.
Well, you're right. You're very right. We have settled it. So much. Tracy, I think it's time we meet our parents about our future.
Our future?
Our marriage.
Our marriage?
Hmm?
No. What? Oh, that's so nice. Thank you.
Smith.
Who?
Smith.
All right, come in.
Hello.
Hi. Welcome.
My darling. Hey, what's the matter with you? You look worried.
Yeah.
Are you sure? That's beautiful. Come on, sweetheart. Don't stay away from me. Okay? It appears you are alone here. And since you're alone, we can go out after all.
I don't think I can go out with you today.
Why?
Well, I'm alone in the room and I can't just leave the room.
Oh, come on, darling, listen to me, okay? It doesn't matter, huh? That you're alone with, that does not mean. By the way, that's the key there. Just simply lock the door. Okay? Come on.
Okay.
Go dress up. Let's go.
Yeah. Selena, I need you to help me get rid of this guy. He makes me want to throw up each time I'm around him. I mean, and I know he will keep pursuing me everywhere I go. Look, it makes me feel so uncomfortable. I don't know. I don't just know.
You're telling me yourself.
I can't. I can hardly talk to him. I feel so nervous every time I'm around him.
Maybe he's a monster.
Selene, can you just be serious for 1 minute? Don't you get it?
No, I don't. I don't, Tracy. I don't. The only thing I get is that you're so naive and stupid.
Selene?
Yes! I mean, let's face the facts. I mean, who on earth does not know the great difference between manageable and preferable, for Christ's sakes? What's wrong with you? Wake up! Wake up, Tracy! Huh?
Okay. What's the meaning of manageable and preferable?
I'll tell you. Manageable by you and preferably Don Smith. Can't you see? The guy is good looking, cute, down to earth, sophisticated, and has cash to spend. Tracy, wake up! Can't you see all this? Huh? See, naturally, I had chosen him if not for all this commitment to Hannah, really.
Anyway, let's go. We're running late.
What time is the lecture?
8,
I suppose.
Okay.
How do I look?
Ugly.
Because I don't need the truth. I mean, wake up, darling.
Yes, you are fine. You are a seat.
Yes, yes.
Young man, are you sure you take your bag this morning? Could you please shift? And why are you putting on cap to my office? Good. You say they are all here. Where is your admission letter and the accreditation letter?
Admission letter? They are there now. They are there. Look at it.
Okay, good, good. Choose from any of these three topics. And go, Dr. Arinze is your project for Mexico.
You're welcome.
Next, please.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, young lady. Your document, please. Why is your file so dirty? Cut. It seems you didn't go through the notice board before coming to my office.
Notice? I did, sir. I was...
Please leave my office. When you are ready for accreditation, you come back for your project. Come
sir,
back for your project topic.
Excuse me, sir. Please, I beg you. I'll go and complete, change it to...
Next person, please.
Excuse me, sir.
Leave my office. Young lady, leave.
It is.
You have a document, please. You are a seat.
How come you didn't tell me you've not paid your school fees?
Did you give me any money and I refused to pay my school fees?
So what's Bayo's duty if I'm supposed to be the one to pay your school fees?
Then let Bayo ask the questions, okay?
I'm sorry, I was only asking. Besides, you never told me either.
Must have forgotten.
Ah, Tracy, why are you so pissed with me? What's your problem with me? I was only just talking and making suggestions. I mean, why are you transferring the whole anger on me as if I'm Bayo?
Watch your tongue today. Just watch what you say. And please, add some respect to why you call that name Bayo.
Really?
Yes.
Abby? So maybe I should prostrate on my knees when calling his name?
made my point.
I'm making my point also. Maybe Bayo Jesus wants me to kneel on my feet for calling his name.
Wait. Hold on a minute.
What are you doing in this department today in the first place? I invited you, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. Your company is no longer needed. You may please take your leave.
You're very stupid. Watch your tongue, girl. What's your problem? You're very silly. For Christ's sake, what's your problem? Huh? Girls of your class in this campus have submitted their project topic and they're ready for supervision and you're here being silly over this. Nonsense.
Anyway, we're going to my house, okay?
Your house?
Of course, yes, my house.
Oh. That's going to be a little bit difficult.
How do you mean? What do you mean difficult?
I have an appointment with Bayo for later this
evening. Oh my God, here she goes again. Every time, this Bayo, that Bayo, this your Bayo must be one form of, must be Jesus in a form of man. What kind of nonsense is this?
Well, I don't know about that. All I know is in my heart, Bayo is next to Jesus Christ.
This is very serious. Now wait a minute. Where exactly then have you placed me in your heart of heart? Far, far away, I guess.
Maybe.
So now we are postponing it, isn't it?
Something like that.
We keep postponing. Oh, Tracy. Anyway, that reminds me, that's true. Celine told me that you have a problem.
Problems?
Yes.
No, I don't have any problem.
Come on, Tracy. Of course, you told me you do have some problem.
I don't have any problem now. What kind of problem?
Okay, problems or no problems, never mind. I promise I'll give you some money to sort it out, and then you take care of your debts and also sort out your project. Okay. But meanwhile, since we're not going to my house again, let me just hop in and let me take you out and buy you some food and we'll come back.
Look, Smith, seriously, I don't have a problem.
Hello. Hello. Just say thank you and then hop into the car, okay?
My dear, you should be rejoicing. In fact, you should be celebrating. You should take us as a fact.
Rejoicing?
Uh-huh.
You
over
should
be
what?
Taking us
over what? Over the fact that she just sold me to a stranger, or that my dignity has been emptied in front of that money misroad.
Money misroad. You insult him. You know when you have small money, it makes you go mad, and you have been broke for a very long time, so you can insult him. Please, if you don't like the money, please give it to me.
Amanda, there's something wrong with you today.
What is wrong with me? There's nothing wrong with me now. Because you have seen somebody, you have seen small money, you're insulting the man. Tell me, deep down in your heart, I know you like him.
Me.
God forbid. God will not forbid you. If you forbid it, please pass the gifts over. God is not forbidding you.
Me, I don't like Smith, okay? I'm not falling for him. I don't like anything about him.
You better fall for Smith, though. Smith is the happening person. He's the one that has the money. Please,
know.
Forget about that by now, your small boy boyfriend.
I don't need to go that guy every day. Leave Bayo out of this. Leave Bayo out of this, please.
Bayo. Tracy.
What?
Tracy.
What is this?
See, I've been quiet since you guys have been talking. Sure, you know. I've been quiet. I don't want to say anything. Eh? I'm not cut out for your wedding this evening at all. But I want to ask you one question. You don't like Smith, eh? You don't like him. Good. So why don't you give me the money
or give it to Amanda?
I support. Please
yes,
give
you
me.
Don't want it.
You, I'm broke. I don't have
give
money.
It to me give it to Amanda. Then,
please give me.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
We are.
I should give it to you.
Yes. 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 Even though this 50,000, we are ashamed of ourselves.
I will collect the insult and the money. Give me.
I'm used to rich.
Let's give me.
Man, that new guy in the operations unit.
You mean Eric?
Yeah, Eric. I don't know how long it's going to take him to process my application.
What applications?
I applied for prepayment.
Why?
Well, Tracy needs some money to offset her bills in school. So, and I no longer have money in my account after withdrawing the last cash for her rent.
Bayo, you are mad.
How do you mean?
Do you know what you're saying? That you're forfeiting 25% of your entire salary just to be prepaid? And you think Tracy is the best person for you to sacrifice all this much for? Listen, the other time you told me your house rent has expired and your landlord is giving you troubles. You've not even thought of getting prepaid for you to offset your house rent. And now you're telling me you want to get prepaid because of Tracy.
Donald, the house rent is also part of it, you know? Mm. But come on, why are you talking like this?
Tracy is my wife-to-be. She needs money. I mean, it's for her education. I can't just sit back and not do anything. Huh? I have to do something. Come on.
Just listen to yourself. Tracy is my wife-to-be and she's in dire need and I can't wait to help her. When was the last time you went to the village to see your mom?
Donna, don't go that far.
No. When was the last time you sent money to her? And you're here, you want to get prepaid because of Tracy of a girl. Bro, wake up from your slumber. Just wake up. I'm really surprised at you. That you, by of all people, could do a thing like this.
Okay, no problem. Let's... Donald. I don't know. I need your help, okay? I need to get some cash from you to make up with what I'm going to get from my salary.
Really?
Yes. I'll pay you back with interest.
You want to get some cash from me? Read my lips. I won't give you a dime.
Alright, no problem. I know what your problem is.
Come on, don't just start again laughing. Please.
No, but you told me earlier, you know?
What do you want to hear?
Look, what happened?
I should tell you what happened. Okay, well, you know how it is with women. She was just trying to know if I was for real. Do I need to trust him? Is he real? Is he going to be truthful to me? You know, stuff like that, generally.
That means she was skeptical.
Well, if you say so.
And in that case, what you need to do is you hit more peg into her heart or you pop more fuel into the engine.
Okay. I think I get you. You're right. Okay, let's drive along. And buy some more gifts, and then I'll go sentimental.
And I'll take her to El Dorado.
No, my brother, let me tell you what is sentimental. It may not be the word, actually. We go nuclear.
Larry.
Greet your friends when you get back to front. Take care of yourself, all right?
I will, Papa. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Also, that she's your heart desire. Why would anybody object to it? Oh. I give you my blessing. Go ahead.
Thank you so much,
thank
Uncle.
Thank you very much.
Yes, that's good. Thank you very much. That's good of you.
Well, Uncle Sam, we have to start leaving.
Tracy. Sir?
Take good care of him for me. And you, Uncle, don't let her like anything.
Oh, no.
At all.
I won't, Uncle. I'm investing in her.
I know you. I know what you can do.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
All right now, so that's it.
You want to be going now?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Well, take care of yourself.
Please, my regards to Auntie.
That's all right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
All right now.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Yes. I'm good.
Okay, bye-bye.
Where is Amanda now?
That one. She left with Maliko since.
Bronze girl, now her way. That girl.
How is Bayo?
He's fine. Yes, who is that?
It's me, Smith and Larry.
Why are you panicking as if you did some wrong somewhere?
I was just wondering if... Anyway, coming.
Yeah, ladies.
Hi, girl.
Hey. No, I insist. I will not take this.
I insist. This is very, very unfair. I insist that I must be hugged too. Now.
I need my own hug. Please. Come on, baby girl. Just come and give me my own hug now. Otherwise, I'm going to... I protest. I insist. Now. I want my own hug.
Okay. Hug it is then. Is this man okay?
Oh, my baby. Now I am relieved. How are you?
I'm okay.
That's fine.
No, why shouldn't she be happy? Why? When she spent all day in Bayo's arms.
That's what you have.
Don't have it, but you have to take things easy so that Bayo will not die of heart attack.
Baby, how is Port-Harcourt?
Port-Harcourt is wonderful. You know what, baby? I got some stuff for you.
Really?
Yeah. You want to have a look?
Definitely.
Mr. Smith?
Yes.
Please, you have to hold him for us.
It's okay. I'm quite comfortable in the arms of my Tracy.
Yeah. Bad boy. You better remember, Bayo is right rolling you.
I am equal to the task. I am very good.
Excuse us.
That's okay. So, baby. But baby, how was your trip?
Well, it was fine, Sha.
Fine, Sha. How do you mean by that?
It was fine, really. It was okay.
So that means now that I'm free to take you all with me.
Take me?
That's right.
Where?
To my house, of course. I mean, my house cannot wait for you to be our guest.
Your house?
Oh, of course, my house.
Being unfaithful could take you around the world. Being unfaithful can put you in your dreams. But can it give you joy, my friend, or keep you with the truth? Being unfaithful can lock you in the clouds.
You're welcome to my little jungle.
You call this a jungle? When I was even about to ask you if the president lives here with you.
Oh, well, this is where I lay down my head.
I see. So, who owns this?
Oh, this. I hope to find my true love during this Valentine's season. And any girl that accepts to be my Val will own this.
I see. So, who gets the golden prize then?
Oh, you mean the golden prize?
Yes.
You like it?
Yes, I like it, yes.
See?
It's nice.
Come on in, let me take you around the house first.
Being unfaithful can put you in your dreams. But can it give you joy, my friend, or keep you with the truth? Being unfaithful can lock you in the clouds. Being unfaithful.
You are welcome to my home. Do make yourself comfortable here. Yeah?
Can put you in your dreams.
So.
The toast.
I'll keep you with the truth.
You are certainly right. Yes, you're very, very correct. The toast.
Yes.
Oh, yes, the toast.
Hello.
Relationship, a toast for this newfound love, and a toast for this union. Yes, union. And close your eyes.
Close my eyes?
Yes.
Okay. My eyes are closed.
Uh-huh. Still close your eyes. Here we are. Still close your eyes. Close your eyes. Excuse me. Good. Excuse me.
What are you doing?
Just watch. Hold on. And then you can open them.
Smith, there is something I need to say here.
What is it?
Look, I don't even know how this whole thing started. I mean, considering the fact that Bayo is supposed to be...
Calm down. Calm there. That's why. You're gonna make your choice now. Mm-hmm. Between Bayo and myself. Alright? Now come on, baby, give me a kiss. Come on, baby girl. Okay. That's okay. Maybe you're still shy. Let me take you around the house. This way, please. Well, this is just where. It's my quiet moment, my quiet place. Mm. It's when. After you. My kitchen. There we are. So. If you want to put the fridge there, of course, every necessary thing you need to be here. Lovely, isn't it? Okay. So, thanks. Maybe I should cook for you. That's about that. Then I have to do it. So. So sweet.
Mm.
Now, I want us to begin to talk about ourselves, our lives together, okay?
Mm-hmm. I want us to take our time. I don't want us to rush into anything, okay?
No, just you wait a minute. How do you want to take our time? I don't want to wait. Hmm?
Why?
Do you know why?
Why? I don't know.
Because I don't want my rival, Bayo, to take the better of me.
You're not serious. Look, I get to make the final decision on who stays and who goes. Okay, so leave that to me.
Okay, now listen, right? I want you right now, right away, to make the decision.
most? Us, do you want as a husband? Come on, give me an answer now.
I don't know.
Oh. Did you know I'm not going to ask you because finally you got what I'm looking for?
Ah, come on. Well, let's say yes, she was around. I took her around the house, and at the end of the day, we both relaxed and had fun, and it was great.
Bad guy.
And you too.
But you know what?
What?
You have to play cool. You have to play cool so you don't play into their return.
Not at all, because on the 14th, they have been expected. So at least I still have one more day on the 13th evening to just, you know, have fun, play around. You know something? She was great. Yeah.
But you know why I tolerate what you are doing?
Why?
Because variety is the spice of life. I cannot afford to leave you die in one soup. You taste this one and you then you taste the other one.
Definitely.
You know, combine all these things and that is how you are happy.
you.
Hey. Idiot, my brother. Then, idiot, Gusma.
What the idea? I think something, right? The girl was great, you know. She was great. Wonderful, exceptional. So, we can't wait to go one more time and to have the feel again. So,
you know, I favor this theory that men should play around. You know?
Yeah.
They'll be changing different categories of the Unumpe.
Unido Colombo. Love it. You.
But everything must be good. I'm so confused.
Tracy, just follow your heart. Follow the directions of your heart and love. I mean, leave the aftermath and victims to reconcile with each other. I beg you, Tracy, please don't be so naive even to the point of choosing your life partner. It could be so dangerous.
So, you mean?
I didn't mean anything definite, okay? But, I mean, you just have to know what you want and go for it. Simple. Okay? I can assure you that you're not wrong in choosing your life partner or following your heart desire, Smith.
I'm scared. I understand how you feel, Prophet. But you don't have to be, Tracy. You don't have to be.
You do not have any reason to be. Anyway, that's life. However late, it will definitely bring out what it has in stock for you. Just thank your stars. Yours didn't even come late like others. Just be yourself and make a perfect choice. Love, love, and love.
You know, this is also complicated and sudden. I mean, the 14th is just in a couple of days. And I don't know. I honestly don't know.
You don't have any reason to be confused. And besides, it's still very early for you to start crying had I known. I mean, check it. You don't have any reason to be. The difference are so clear. You can't compare Smith and Bayo. I mean, I know your heart is with Bayo, but you just have to switch it. You can change love. You can turn your heart to Smith. Please, don't make this mistake. It's your life and marriage that we're talking about here. Please, love. Love.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I'm scared.
You're scared? Scared of what? Huh? Scared of making love to me? Huh? Tell me. Oh, scared of taking him? Oh, come on, Tracy. Don't be ridiculous. Of course I'm going to use a CD as usual.
Don't make me feel bad. You know I love you. Tracy. Baby. Look into my eyes.
Yeah, 20 packs and bricks. Yeah, in bricks. No, that's not what I mean. I mean bricks. Okay, I can still make that available. Alright. Okay, I'll get back to you. Bye.
So, what were you saying?
She was like, afraid.
Afraid. Getting pregnant?
Yeah.
Come on, Bayo. Don't allow yourself to be fooled. Or did you intend getting her pregnant?
No.
Then why her panic? Listen, you really have to read meanings into every of her actions.
Tune out. How do you mean?
How do I mean? Did you believe her?
Yeah, I believed her.
I believed her. Bayo, you're my friend. And all I can say is, be very careful. Be very, very careful.
Dude, that's this guy I met and he's boxed up. And he wants to have a day with me today, but I've already told Larry. What do you think I should do?
Go on, just like you.
Go on now.
I should go.
Go on, and
me?
Mm-hmm. You said you bad girl. You're asking me.
Hello? Hello, sweetheart. Happy Val's Day. No, I'm in school, Sha. I'm in school. But I have to go and see my mother. She's very sick in the village. No, now. I would really love to spend Val's Day. My mother is very sick. Yes. Okay. And when I go and check on her, I'll come back and tell my brothers how serious it is. No problem. Yes. Yes. The minute I get back, I will give you a call. You know me now. I will miss you too. Okay. Take care. Love you. Love you. We'll missing you already. Bye-bye.
You're in bad company. Are you
serious? How's this? You want me to follow
who is that one?
Class?
Amanda.
Funny little boy like that.
Your mother is, want today? Your mother is sick in the village.
No, no, she don't sick.
Wait, what does that small boy want today? Today that is Val's Day.
I say, man, I can't get some cars from far.
Love of all.
We have a good level.
Man, I'm going home, man. Let's go. Man,
come on, let's go.
Hey, Donald.
But what thing happened now?
Oh, boy, now, wow. Imagine car just cars today.
No, Valentine, of course, now. No, today, not Valentine, so. Bustle and bustle.
Oh boy, me I know. Today will be far. You mean say person no go see babe proof?
Ah, Tony, you and women. I thought I saw Doris in your house 2 days ago.
Ah, Doris, forget that one. She go Port Harcourt this morning. You know. Tell me say she dey go one wedding where her brother get or something.
Oh, but I'm gonna leave that one.
Oh, that girl don't play you. That girl don't go port to spend Val with another guy.
Oh boy. But that one not my business. Anyhow it be. Oh boy, you don't know the level. Oh boy, we go see groove. Today na Valentine, man. Man go day like that.
I don't know what you go do.
Oh boy, I beg, give me your phone, make her try one baby.
You want groove of Val, you don't get credit for phone.
Oh boy, relax, it's too complain. I beg her for credit. After all, you don't go reach 1 minute.
Beg.
What did happen now? Is it not going?
Relax now.
You the Chris? Now my girl number, they come make she come spend far with you.
Chineke! Oh boy, maybe I go dial wrong number. Wait, make a redial.
I beg redial. Which kind of nonsense is that? What you do?
Babes. Oh boy, now wow. But anyhow, it be. Like I tell you, babe, no be your own until you put ring for her hand. I bet Mogo come out, go group for this Valentine's and leave this babe so we can call for phone.
Ah!
Anyhow.
I'm so sorry, but I'm calling to inform you that I will no longer be available for the party tonight. It's unfortunate.
No, one of my Lebanese partners just called me from Abuja, and there is urgent need for me to be in Abuja tonight.
In fact, as I'm talking to you now, I am making an arrangement to put the next available flight to Abuja.
No, baby, you don't have to misunderstand this. This is business. Don't worry, I will make it up to you, okay? No, it's a promise. I will make it up to you. Don't, please. Don't be offended, please. Okay, please.
My brother.
Did you hear that?
Oh God, yeah. You are the original criminal, honestly.
Yeah, but you are the president of all the criminals.
Larry!
There is nothing possible without lies.
God.
Oh my God.
Come on. I must forgot to. Please come escort me so that I can go and pick my wife. Eh?
Oh.
My mama. Eh? Oh, she'll be arriving today.
Let's go. That's the guy.
Oh yes. I'm sorry. Sam, I'm set.
Yeah, and what is a bottle of a hot drink? Schnapps.
I'll be right back.
Uncle Sammy, no, I've not done this before. And,
Oh, yes. I have it.
I told you about the women's wing party that is holding today. And that is where I'm going.
Well, I wouldn't want you to stay long. You know there is no food in the house.
All right, honey. I'll come back quick. I'll stay long, okay? Promise.
Thank you.
my people. I wonder what is still holding Tessie back from school.
Was she duly informed of this arrangement?
Mm-hmm. She knows today is the day. She will definitely be here.
Maybe she's been held up by traffic. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I believe she'll be here. Let's keep on waiting.
Oh, there she comes. Oh, yes, baby. She comes. You're welcome.
Father. Who are these people and what are they doing here?
What? Of course you know what they are doing, or are you running mad?
Bayo.
Tracy.
What's today's date?
Today is 14th of February. Today is the
Shut up, you swine! Now listen to me and listen good. Let this be the first and the last day I see you and your animalistic folks in my compound. Do you hear me?
Bayo.
Did you hear me?
Bayo, I'll be in the car. I'll wait for you.
Even me animalistic.
Juicy.
What?
Are you still standing there? Are you still standing there? Oh,
is that an insult?
You want me to call the police for you?
Tracy! What is happening? What's the meaning of all this?
What now, brother?
Huh? I don't like you too.
Brother, wait. I know what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm doing. If you love these people, just advise them to peacefully and quietly leave this compound. If they don't want me to do something drastic. Tracy. You are still waiting. Okay.
Tracy, what are you doing? Tracy, I can't wait. Really? Let's take our leave.
That is me.
You who?
Me now. You no longer remember your sweetheart, Mrs. Peters. Are you no longer keeping to our dates? I've arranged everything as we agreed. And I'm at the hotel now waiting for you.
Oh, madam, please go to your husband. I mean, you're married and you're old. Don't you realize that?
Malik!
I mean, am I saying something that is not, that is strange?
You! After everything I've done for you!
Madam, that was business. I mean, you gave me money, I gave you satisfaction, and you didn't do anything for me. Please, go back to your husband.
Stop calling me, leave your boys
alone. You son of a bitch! Ingress!
Hello, Mrs. Mwensing Valentine Party. So, Malik did not make it after all.
Well, I want to thank you for everything. And this is my only way to show appreciation for all that you have done since we've been married these years. And this is yours.
Hmm? Oh my God.
You have done for
Smith?
Me.
What's going on here?
Excuse me. You are welcome. I'm trying to...
Talk to me now. Why are you mumbling? Talk. What is it? Who is this woman?
Larry, I wanted us to let this situation... Honey?
Who are you and what are you doing here? Huh? What are you saying to me?
She's fine. You know, a lot of things happen when you travel. I had a lot of businesses. And she's one of my business partners.
What?
Tracy, I will want you to
understand this Christ, I don't believe contract. Get out of my sight. What is happening here?
Excuse me, young lady. Why are you embarrassing my husband?
What?
You heard me right. My husband and this is our kid. Back to the States and enjoy myself. Useless man.
We are faithful. Could take you round the world. We are faithful. Can put you in your dreams. But can it give you joy, my friend? Or keep you with the truth? Faithful, can lock you in the clouds. Be not faithful, could take you round the world. Be not faithful, can put you in your dreams. What can it give you joy, my friend? Or keep you with the truth? Faithful, I lock you in the clouds. Will you stand for being faithful? Yeah. I'll be blown by the winds. If feels as though you're flying,
blues, you will rise.